Hello everyone, in today's lesson you will learn how to add the IOS images file. Basically these files contain the system code that the router uses to function. So the first step is to add the images, okay, which you will download from the provided link. And these images are not available in the GNS3, so we need to import these images from external source. In this step, you need to select the slots. These are the interfaces which you need to connect the other devices. After uploading the image, you need to click on the idle PC finder. So this is the necessary step to prevent the iOS file to use 100% of your processor or one of its cores. So now you will select the symbols for the router as per your choice. So you need to go to the symbol and select any symbol from the list. So now you will open the new project and start your first lab. In this lab, we are using the one router and one switch and the two PCs. So you need to connect all the devices by using the cable, and then you will turn on the devices and configure their ports. So now you need to configure the PCs. You can write the /24 and then you need to write the subnet mask. You can also define the subnet mask separately. So now is the time to check the connectivity of all the devices by using the ping command.